washes up on a South Georgia beach and it has everyone scratching their heads. Is it a shark? Is it some kind of sea monster? Juliet Dreyer joins us now live. Juliet, I was in the water today, so I'm a little bit concerned.
Yeah, Jeff, a lot of people are talking about this, a lot of people. So just imagine you're out on a boat ride when you see what you think is a dead seal. So you get closer, only to realize that's not what it is at all. Take a look at your screen right now. This is what a man named Jeff Warren says he found on Wolf Island on Friday. That's just north of St. Simon's Island. He says he was boating with his son when they came across this mystery creature. It was about 4 to 5 feet long, and he says birds had already started to peck at the carcass. So the question now, what is it? Is it a fish, a shark, or maybe even a St. Patrick's Day hoax? Well, I have reached out to a lot of marine experts to ask about what this creature is, but so far, nothing definitive. Now, Florida Fish and Wildlife tells me they do have people looking into it right now, and we'll have an update tonight at 11. Reporting live, Juliet Dreyer, First Coast News on your side.